No. All right.
Think that
All
get
right,
better?
you have a great stay, sir. If you need to get out, just be careful. There is some poles over there blocking your entrance.
Dry.
Definitely not.
Best for guys. Battery carries. Knocks on door. Nobody's there. Leaves note. Grand total. Lead by check. Holy!
Well, it wasn't an ordinary explosion. Where was that? Where was that? Where was that? What? I heard you. I'm gonna go repair my car real quick. Okay, whoever's doing that is gonna get kicked. Someone go in game and tell whoever's exploding shit's gonna get kicked. Yeah, tell him this is his only warning. If he does this shit like that again, he's getting kicked. Yeah, I heard you. If I mean, what did he do? Well, my question is why you guys got guns? Why do you, how come you have
Nichols.
guns? When I said we're not, no one should have guns unless you buy it from the gun shop. All right, that's fine. What the fuck is that? Gamers looking on this map, of course. Alright, time to tell these motherfuckers to just fucking stop. Alright, are you guys done FRPing and blowing shit up? Then who has cops on him, and why is there cops and shit? Alright. Well, I don't get why you guys are over there at the gas station still. Yeah, then leave the damn gas station if that's where it's happening, so if you can fucking despawn. Then kick him. What is he doing? How about that? That's not F gamer. Do you know what FRP means, right? Just someone. Alright, just leave. This is my thing. Just leave the damn area. It's that simple. I don't know why you guys are all bunched up in the same spot. Okay. Yeah, there is. There's only one. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm going back to party, so. Well, they all got their own warning, so. Well, I gave him his last warning, so if he keeps doing shit like that, then he's getting kicked. I'm just waiting for. Hey, turn your headlights off. Oh, that's mine. Never mind. Here, back up a little more. Look at this dude going slow when you're coming up here. Oh, he stopped. Look at that. That's the first. You got your radar going behind you, right? Because I know you can catch people on that bridge. See if he goes through that red light. See if he goes around. I'm watching him. Yeah, he's probably scared sick looking at from looking. Damn, did that cop just go through him? The fuck? Yep. We can't get him now. He's out of our jurisdiction. If people are flying down the street and they slow down, that's how you know they have their map on. Just so you know. Damn, he fucking braked hard. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, look, fender bender right there. What the fuck's going on? Passing illegally. No. Forget. You guys pull over to the side of the road or go to a parking lot. Or, yep, just hit that person too. That worked. Do you not know what parking lot means? Yeah, okay, you're good. Go to that parking lot. Do you know what a parking lot is?
Get that ATV dude, he's rammed into us. You have no way of communicating.
Go to the damn parking lot. Do you guys not know what that fucking means?
There.
Whoever's in the damn box truck, the fucking one across from the gas station. God, you guys not even listening. Holy shit. Oh, you don't see the two cop cars with lights and sirens on. I'm pulling you both over. Yeah, so you're both getting pulled over. First of all, because you better stop moving towards us right now. I'm getting my gun out because I don't trust none. I'm scared right now. Fucking hell.
I got help, bro.
Whoa, hold up, hold up. You were the one who hit us. Oh, bullshit. Bullshit. I have a proof right on my dash.
Hey, how about this? You guys step out your vehicle, talk to you one at a time. Not. Yeah, what? One at a time. I don't. Listen, we got our view of this shit, alright? First of all, on what you did, no, shut up. What I saw is you passed him on the left, you were going past him during a stop sign. That's all I'm getting you for, because that's all I saw. And then next, yeah, but look, I don't know that, okay? I wasn't there. No, like, does it look like we have a computer?
Gamer, I'll do it.
What the fuck is going on over here? I'm gonna move this ambulance to get this shit out the fucking way.
Oh, look at the footage. It must be using my plus. Yeah, this.
Hey.
Alright, I'll keep on this dude.
Sorry to bother you again.
Yeah.
I'll talk.
Yeah, what?
Well, alright, so back at the intersection, where it's sick of both ways, all of a sudden, that guy came up out of nowhere, and he decided to stop in the middle of the road. And that's when he starts getting all pissed off.
Alright. Let me see, what do you got? What's on your vehicle? What do you got?
Oh, wait, it has a dash can of them pulling up, though.
Just send a... Take a picture.
Yeah, it's right up there in the center console.
No, it wouldn't be on my... It's not gonna be on my screen.
He's a fucking cocksucker.
What? Alright.
Right. I see his ATV
here,
paint marks.
Here, all there. The listen. You can't hear them. They're all the way over there. So first of all,
this, our company has enough money to pay us.
That's
off.
All I was going to ask for. You guys just trade insurance, get this shit over with, because that's it's easier that way. And then otherwise, you guys just keep on arguing and nothing gets done. Hey. Okay. Keep your distance.
Hey, back off.
Keep your distance, man. Okay. Back up, first of all. Hey.
I'm dead, man.
Yeah, I chased both of them. Hands up.
Get in there.
Put your hands up then. Alright, sir in the leather jacket, turn around, face away from me. Alright, slash cuff left, cuff right. Alright, what was this shit about? Now you guys just gonna start fighting and shit?
Nah, he was the one who flamed him first, so...
Well, you're not...
I can't let him be my buddy like that.
I know, you two aren't getting charges. He's getting all the charges, because he started the fight. Gamer, just pretend you're cuffed,
hey.
Right? Yeah.
We're getting arrested?
Yeah. I'm glad you weren't with us.
You guys hold tight. See, this is why we need more officers. Because of this shit.
Me and David directly behind the doors of a military base.
That damn ATV guy, he's gonna get it all.
First of all, Secret, did you cuff him? First of all, you got tased, so you had been hurting from that shit. How does that make sense? You get tased, and you said, what? And you're gonna run from a taser get deployed in. You're gonna have metal spikes in you, and you're gonna run from that. You're making no sense to me right now.
The officer would have a grip like a bear, so they would just rip right out, though.
Yeah, so what? And you're gonna run like that with ripped skin? I mean, it's already over. You already did that.
Hey, off our truck. What did you do to our truck? Excuse me? You're paying for that. What do you say about our truck?
How can I be of service? Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
Oh, you're getting it.
Okay. I dare you to hit him, you're getting kicked.
You do it?
You're running
you're
over
dead.
His foot right now. You're gonna get kicked, dude. Doing all this extra shit. You're gonna... I wouldn't shoot.
Dang it.
I didn't mean to. You were in the way. I forgot. I should have made you part of my MC so you wouldn't get shot.
I'm kicking him.
Yeah.
Well, he's what's the player?
Hey. Disband your MC so you can get in my secret.
What's his name? I need to figure out what kind of player he is.
It's Assassin. Oh my god. Of course. Yeah, he's fucked. It's Assassin. Yeah, he's not. We're not.
Everyone votes kick him.
Yeah, he's not doing. Yeah, he's not doing. Yeah, he's. He's not going in RPs anytime again. Yeah, he's. Yeah. He's banned from NP. That was auto aim. Yeah, he's. Yeah, Deadly's up. He's banned from RP, so I mean. Yeah, you can. It's called. You're not getting invited.
Yeah, anymore. And that name is being blocked.
I was by accident. It was auto aim. I didn't mean to. He blew up everyone and doing all this other shit.
Yep. Oh, that's what's sick. What?
I like the fact I get in the cop car I already had and I get cops on me. Yeah, CTA logic for you.
Ethan and I have been going back for a long time.
Hey there. What can I help you with?
You want to do an off-roading?
Okay, call me back once you decide.
I guess we could probably do an off-roading slash road trip though. Nah, can we just do off-roading RP though? Alright, from Air Park, Leo Bay, realistic. And we can hit Mount Juliet, start off through Red Sea. Oh, that's what I meant by. The whole Rosa thing is like drop realistic. Ow! Playing off-road road trip is still the same thing. We're gonna have road trip anyway. We're gonna have road trip to Mount Juliet. Yes.
No. Hell no. You trying to die?
I mean, not unless we all...
Ow, my neck, and everything else.
Yeah, gamer, I'm coming. Little flick. Oh!
Who said something?
Yeah. I say let's all meet up at the casino and discuss how we're gonna do it though.
Hey, it's not that our RP sucks, it's the people that fucking join it.
And let's just do it though. I'm gonna fall behind.
Alright, so you guys wanna do off road then?
Yeah. That was rare.
Yeah, that thing. That too. Since people don't know how to be cops and civs. Yeah, I mean, I am too.
Well, you just ran a red though. You wanna get in? Alright, let me get there.
Okay.
Yes. And we gotta try their realistic, not all. Sure.
Yeah. We're not doing chill yet, that's just retarded. It's not off-roading RP, that's just like getting to the top of a fucking hill.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
I know one.
Hey, 6 miles, unless you know a good off-road spot.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Aight, I'll get back to work.
This is like a beamer. Okay. Yep, of course you got that. That's not really an off-roading vehicle.
I'll stay here wait for you.
God damn it! That's more like... That's more of an armored bubble. Just the best of the best of the best.
Wait, Guardian is actually the best, though?
Gamer, who do you have muted?
Huh?
Hell no.
Oh, look at that suspension. Oh, wait, is there a way to actually do a suspension flex, though?
Yeah, there's a place you can do it. Like right here. Like this is a good place to flex your suspension. Hey, they kid. God damn, you made me kiss a rock. I'm just messing with you. Hey, you wanna play soccer with the... We should play soccer with those... Bro, we should play soccer with those the little vehicle, the Pinto or whatever you call it. That'd be awesome. Panto, yeah, Panto. Oh, that's how you. That's a pretty good place to park. What? All right, we're fine. All right, I'm going to the highway. See you.
See ya. Bye bye.
That's a barrier. Ow, that's a bad. That was a bad place to jump. Oh, who's faster? Mine is, obviously.
Damn it, hurry up, we're leaving. Give me traffic realistic, please. Okay, they have no. Ah! Yeah. Oh god.
Ow. God, that's how you move your bed 5 inches inside your car.
Ah! Why me?
Here, I'll help you, DK. I'm going this way. And then you jump off like that. And die. Well, I'm dead. Nice knowing y'all.
Ah!
Oh, I died. It's called a really, it's called a big vehicle. Okay, Lightning Queen.
It's called...
I might be dead.
Wait, you guys taking that trail?
So what are you doing now? Okay, so what are you doing now?
Alright, how about this? How about we use realistic off-road vehicles? No.
Sand King?
I'm talking about like a SUV.
Sand King.
Alright.
Sand King.
Or a Jeep.
Oh, light.
Or a Jeep, you know, that's a good off-road vehicle.
Let me know.
Say what? Or like...
I'll get back to it then.
The Everlon? You mean the Toyota Tundra? I'm playing Frogger. There, I got a good off-road vehicle.
Seriously.
Hi, how you doing?
Letting it drive.
Alright, I'm going. Fuck it up, fuck it up. By the dam. We're by the dam. Here, guys, I got a vehicle you guys should get. It has no roof, it's just a windscreen and fresh air. It's friends only. Who did? No, I didn't.
What the fuck?
Hey. Easy, cowgirl. Jesus Christ. It's mine. I think. Does someone have... What's his name, unfriended? Is that a Prius? Oh, no, that's not a Prius. You like mine? Whose is? Mine's not. Oh shit. Oh, I'm okay. Yee. the Jeep. Oh yeah, that too. That works. Well, the drag strips, I don't care about. Oh, fuck me in the ass. I never said two. I mean, I did, but please don't. How about that? Hey, don't throw your hood at me. Oh, my bad.
Too late.
Well, I was mid-air. I can't really, you know, I mean, I could probably air brake. You know how to do that?
Ah! Oh! Guys, can you give me a lift real quick?
No, you'll be fine.
Yeah.
Right, if you can't, I'll invite you.
You calling
for some wheels? Mess up, there it is.
Ah! Come on.
I got something like what Troy has. Something simple that you would see every day on an everyday basis. There it is. A little Jeep.
Can someone help me, please?
Gamer.
I'm stuck.
Troy, you like it? Alright, I'll invite you, man. Hold on. Wait, who's trying to join? Young? Young, are you trying to join? Hello? No? Yes? No? Young. You're the one trying to join? Alright.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Alright, I'm gonna pull up here, so I know if they come around that corner, they're gonna be fucking retardedly fast.
Damn, are you having trouble trying to get your ride in?
Troy. I said move up, or park behind me or something. Like, park behind me. Oh, we're not. I was just moving out the way, because that's a deadly corner. If they're going too fast, you would just fall off the cliff.
Give me my outlaw!
How do you get that slick
actually,
top off?
Actually, my
how do you
car
get the
is
top
actually
off?
Both off-road, though.
Doesn't that car have what you call it?
Gamer, I'm gonna join you.
I'm waiting for everyone to get here, really.
I'm waiting on Gamer.
What? Is that the same Jeep?
Yeah, I made it up there.
How do you get you're so fucking tall? No, this is standard. Yeah, this is the regular. Yeah, yours is the one you bought. That's off the war stock, right?
Thank God this has a roll bar.
It has to be, because you have that bumper.
How the heck did you get that high on that such a low of a car? Already done.
Everyone here? Yeah, so he's on his way. Game. Ah, he got a what you call it? All right. Who has what's his name Dead. Blocked? Who has Yogg blocked? Or who's not a friend with what you call it? Yeah, I'm just saying, someone must have him blocked or not friend.
I can.
I was going to help him, but TK got it. I have brakes. I'm not. You're like lying.
Oh, no. Not again. You fucking kidding me?
Just so you know, I am broadcasting this. Just so you know.
Ah, that sucks.
Wait, you went the wrong way. Oh my god, fucking smashing it down the fucking road.
Ah, that sucks.
Where are you trying to go?
I gotta watch out for that corner though.
No, I'm in the Kansas Mesa. Yeah, we can go. You faggot.
Hang on, let me get a car.
It's a Jeep, what do you expect? It's not a fucking hypercar, holy crap.
Where are you guys all the way down there, gamer? I'm just gonna follow you. I'm sorry if my car is faster.
Yeah, if you want to die, you'll speed on a dirt road.
I did.
I think I laid... We're cruising, though. We're not fucking kamikazing down the fucking hill. Like idiots.
Seriously, you motherfucker.
You better stop flashing.
You're alright, dickhead.
Yeah. Alright, who's shooting shit? Come on, Troy, you can do it. Here, I'm coming to get you. I'm a professional driver, I'm fine. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I can't get your ride over there right now.
Nice try.
My same. Try get on.
I hope you die. Wait on you. Oh, hang on.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Alright, I'm getting an SUV. I'm getting an SUV, because that's what I feel like would be.
No! No!
Karma is a bitch.
Yeah, obviously, I know.
Alright, let me get in my off-road outfit. There you go, got my
Hang on, let me get my off-road outfit.
I got this because this is a good vehicle for off-roading in.
I think that's crazy.
Troy, you likey? My bright lights are fucking bright though, holy shit.
Oh, can I, get my car real quick?
I got some bright ass bright lights, holy shit. Hey, just so you know, keep your distance, because that's one way to not get fender benders and die. Hell yeah. Oh, that's some fucking bumpy shit right there. Yeah, that's why, keep your distance and keep a good speed. I don't want no one fucking... That's what distance means.
Too much!
Troy, slow down.
You need to keep up around me. Who's fault? Obama's?
Alright, everybody wait on the downside of this hill, where the highway is. Cause I know there's like a little place we can all just park up where that water place is, the dam. Bro, these bright lights, holy fuck though. Oh, getting air.
Good. I'm just joking around.
I just broke a rock. That's how strong my vehicle is. Alright. Okay. What happened? Did someone kill me? How did I die? That's my question. No one's gonna answer, huh? No one's gonna answer how I died? No one knows? Okay.
No.
It said I committed suicide, but I wasn't pressing anything. Okay.
Well, I don't know. How did you die again?
That's what it feels like right now, because I didn't do anything. Okay. Don't die. Alright. There. I successfully played Frogger.
Are we getting ready or no?
All right, that path on the left, we'll take that. When you're able to. All right, I made it. Oh my God, someone almost died. You guys know what safety is, right? Safety and distance. You guys know what that means, right? Yeah, see, that's what I mean by fucking speeding, dude. Like, chill the fuck out. You're doing too much. Because you're fucking flying and hitting people. And whoever's behind me, DK, you, that's not distance. See, if I break right now, you might hit me.
Nope.
See what I mean?
But he would.
Well, yeah, because he has no brakes. With his fucking giant... See, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Still, but you're hitting us and shit. You're acting like you're smoking crack and meth at the damn same time, or weed, whatever you fucking call it. Yeah, because we're trying to just cruise. You guys are the one going 80 miles per hour on the dirt road.
Wait, Six, where did you even get that car from, though?
Oh my God.
Seriously?
No, you're not. Well, I mean, jumping off of a fucking hill, something probably gonna go bad, right? Fucking hell, AI. Oh my God, they're retarded, I swear. I'm gonna recall this vehicle in. Because, you know, AI don't know how to fucking drive, and you guys don't know how to keep your distance still. No, it's called you're not using your brakes. There's only one brake, but okay.
Need me to bring you a ride?
Yeah, you know, if you hold those two, that makes you slide. If you hold your brake,
yeah,
you don't slide.
Yes, you would slide though.
DK, I swear to God.
And backing up slowly. Wait, what's the name of that car though?
All right, so distance, three cars length apart, please, because you guys don't know what that means. Well, I went too fast around that corner. Same. Ooh, slip and slide. That's a gamer. For real, dude. Yeah. This is exactly why... No, you fucking try to cut corners. I'm not fucking dumb. I'm gonna recall my vehicle in because someone doesn't know how to fucking drive. See, gamer, you're doing way too much. I'm about to... Then leave.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Well, you fucking corner cut and land on my roof. What do you mean? What am I supposed to do? Say, oh, good job. You're doing great? No, it's kind of your fault for corner cutting and jumping off a freaking hill. Okay. Well, that's... Well, we're off-roading. You guys are acting like you don't have a license. You guys are acting like it's your first time driving in GTA.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Yeah, that's not fucking running over top vehicles, people's vehicles. It is. It's annoying. Like, when you're trying to drive, and then next thing you know, you get a fucking Hummer on top of your vehicle. Okay. Like, shit. He gets mad because of reasons, things of that he did. Where even are you, Troy? Where even are you? What the fuck?
Right here. That.
Oh, that's no. I'm going around.
Why not reverse?
I'm not fucking my car up. I already fucking called it in 8 times. So.
Sorry, my bad. And who the heck is trying to ram me?
Yeah, I want the safe way because I'm not trying to fuck my vehicle up again.
That looks like pretty sick though.
Nope, I didn't get enough speed. That's disgusting. I'm kidding. What the fuck am I listening to? I listen to that classic rock.
Hang on. Yee! Oh! That was sick! I definitely want to keep continuing. Oh, like, wait a minute. Ah, fuck it. This is why I never knew I was. Ow! Actually got my health down a little bit.
Can you see my brake lights?
Wait on them. Oh! That was sick!
I don't even know where you guys went.
All I see is turn around. I see a 4x4 Jeep Wrangler going over me. Oh, yes. 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 Oh, perfect.
Gamer, I mean, DK, it sounds like you're having an orgasm. Yes.
I have no idea what is that.
I don't know where you guys want my maps off, so I'm just going where, what's his name?
Continue. Keep going forward, though.
No, thank you.
Yee! Oh, what? Yee! What in the heck? Yee!
What? Well, it's off-roading, not... I don't look at my app when I'm off-roading.
Oh, wait. Oh! I thought that was there.
Come on. Come on, SUV, get it. There you go. Did you...
Dead.
You need to recall it, or are you good? Alright.
That also is dead.
I wonder why.
I had to respawn my car. Oh my god, hi!
I'm chilling here. This is a good. This looks fun. This is cool. Good view.
Six. This is actually pretty fun, though. Oh, hi. High ground. Yeah. Oh, this car, my UTV is perfect for stunt jumping, though. Hi, bye.
There.
Dead.
How much is that bike? Yeah, this isn't like 1 million. Not that one then.
Oh, yes.
Which one? No, I was talking about what Cutie had.
I think I'm hardly in the air though. As a suspicion.
It is? That seems cheap for that bike.
Oh, Tokyo,
the BF400. That's all. Are you that? Dang, you're all the way over there.
Yeah.
You can. Can you take delivery off that bike? Okay, that's good. Oh, I cut that dude off. I'm just driving in first person. I'm going to some.
Oh, yes. Tokyo Drifted, baby.
Well, I'm going to the fruit. There's a fruit place here. I'm about to get some fruit.
Hey! I already paid enough money. I'm alright. I dare you.
Alright, what kind of fruit you got, bud? Alright. What do you got? A water? Oh, you got one. Oh, you got a couple watermelons. Let's see.
Just dump it.
I'll take one watermelon.
Oh, yes.
Six apples. What else? You got any pear? Oh, is those pears? No, those aren't pears. Oh, I'll get like four bananas. Alright, here you go. $24, there you go. Alright, slash me puts watermelon, six apples, and four bananas in the back of my vehicle.
Hey, I'm gonna head to 6 quick.
Slash me close his trunk.
DK just Tokyo Drifting right now. I'm Tokyo Drifting right now. Oh my god, dead. Dead families. Who the heck is trying to blow me up, hey? Oh, that guy.
I told him he'd
kill. An outlaw? That would be me. Why? First question is why?
I told him he could because, yeah.
So, you don't like people driving around in outlaws?
No, he doesn't like people that... Nope, there is. Yeah, but still, we're trying to be. Me and Cutie, we're trying to be realistic, and you guys are fucking launching your cars into space and shit. Slash me pays for gas and starts pumping. The fuck was that? Damn, that bitch got hit by a car. Damn.
Man, I was heading my way towards
hey,
six,
Cutie,
though.
I'm gonna go and.
Refuel. You know.
There we go. Might as well get some snacks.
I so need a huge scoop of Undermilk and chocolate flavor like right now. I've been so stressed lately. Oh, please.
You've been stressed, please. I've been stressed. Freaking players I play with,
come
holy
in,
crap.
Good prices.
AI are funny sometimes, you know.
Life is fucked up. Like today, I was on Richmond Glen, and I saw
so many good choice.
Like me. Oh, please.
Oh, boy, DK. If you touch my vehicle, you're gonna die. Alright. I know. You don't have to. I mean, he's just probably salty, too. Alright, slash me, buys a couple donuts, puts in bag. And I might as well get something to drink to go. I think so, yeah. Yeah, he's the only one I know that does. Ooh, are those is that cookie mix or is that no? Oh no, thank you. I'll get some cereal. Oh, chicken noodle soup, that too, bet. Alright, sir, here's all the stuff I'm gonna buy. Alright. $35, alright, here you go. Alright, you have a great day, sir.
Come in, good prices!
Seriously?
I know. I told him not to kill anymore. It was just for that one time. So you're fine. I mean, if you want to ride, just keep your distance and get in a realistic vehicle. That's literally all I asked for. So. Thank you. Where are we at? No overnight parking, no camping, no dumping, no fires. That's simple. I'm just cruising. Cut. I mean, this is better like that. Yeah. I'm just driving realistically and, you know, just doing, looking at scenery and shit. Well, just, all I asked for is to keep your distance and not, you know, and just be realistic. Alright. I'm at what you call it. You know where the, fuck, what's that place called? I know there's a place down the street, I forgot what it's called. I don't know. It's like a little diner. What? Where? You know that, here, what road are we on? Togvana Drive. You know where the gas station that's down past the, you know where the college is? You know that little shopping area if you go down where those rich houses is? Just keep going down that road. And we're on the side, like a side dirt path by the fruit stand. Just get in the, like, I want you guys to get in like a SUV or something, like a SUV or something. No, some, like a car, yeah. Yeah, that's what I mean, like something like that, a nice car you can drive in, a SUV. No, we're just cruising down the street in my 6-4, what is that? Just cruising, really. Do you have a trunk on your supercar? Cause I'm gonna go like, alright, cause I wanna go, I'm gonna, well, like, I already bought some watermelon and some shit. I already got some of that in my back of my trunk. Yeah, DK, you might wanna get something that has a trunk. Yeah, you might wanna get in something like that. Like a SUV or something. If you have one. It's from off the street. I forgot what it's. Yeah, let me see what it's called. It's the Benefactor XLS. It's from. Oh, what you call it? I know it's from. It's not Southern. It's from the Legendary. If you go to sort the price and then go under. And go, it's right under, I think. Yeah, go to sort price. The Benefactor XL. Go to Las Saint. Wait, what's it called? Hold on. Legendary Motorsports. And press sort price once. And then go down to. It's gonna be. Yeah, the Benefactor XLS. It's right under. Right under the Dinka Jester. Yeah. Yeah, but it's the XLS. That's a little bigger. I mean, a baller, you can buy the baller, that's a good vehicle to have. If you don't have that. Yeah. I mean, you guys, if you want, you can upgrade it, and then we can meet back here. Or the Huntley, the Enos Huntley S. I know that's free for some people. But, oh god. I mean, I guess that works. You have a trunk, right? Open. Oh, yep, you're good. I guess that works. That's a fragile trunk. Oh yeah, it's electric, so you got the front and trunk. Alright, who's in the front? Who's in the GT? Is that someone's? We're not moving anywhere. I forgot what that looks like. You know I've been doing some good stuff because my car is filthy. There's dirt all over it. Hey, if you guys want, you can buy some fruit for the trip or something. I'm just waiting for everybody to get here. Yeah, there's a benefactor, I think. Oh, no, maybe not. I don't know. I guess the Raptor works. I mean, it has. It's called exercise. Where is it? You talking about right there? That fucking Mustang. Hey, yeah, I was about to say laziness. Looking east onto Tabanga Village with the city of Los Santos clearly outlined to the right. Heading north to Rockford, you will hit the world's famous Route 68 and head south. And it's a straight route to the sea at Vespucci Beach. Noise. What? Well, oh god. Does it have a trunk? Does it have a trunk? Yes, it does. Alright, you're good. Yeah, it's a really big trunk. Does someone have cops on them? Are your sirens? Troy, I swear, if you bring the cops over here. Of course.
Yeah, I see you!
Of course. And you hit it. Shoot, blah. Is everybody here? Go to what? We'll make our way down there. That's where I plan on going. Alright, first of all, we're gonna do a U-turn to make sure everybody, and have everybody fill up on gas, because, you know. Yeah, it does. You can't keep it. I guess that works. Yeah, that works. Alright, is everybody ready now? Alright, you should know what to do. Keep your distance. I am not that, and listen, I am not that famous. You don't gotta keep up with me, alright? If there's an AI that's coming and you know you can't make it, don't go. It's that simple. Yes. Yeah, I don't want no one bumping in. Keep the distance, one at a time, pull out. Just to the gas station. See, whoever just pulled out in front of that AI, you didn't have to do that. That's exactly what I'm, and another one, that's exactly what I'm talking about. I'm not famous, you don't have to be right on my ass the whole time. Just driving. I'm just driving realistically. Whoever's honking, you're missed. You're probably gonna freak out AI, but... AI's gonna cut you off, just letting you know. Told you. Seriously? I already filled up on gas, so I mean... Yeah, please don't hit the pumps, that just shows how bad of a driver you are. If you need any snacks, grab them.
Ah, hello.
I already got what I needed. And if you close the store, that's just sad, too. Okay, yep, I guess that works, Troy. Just take one off the street. You want to make that yours? Because I know that's a nice car to have. We'll wait for you, Troy. I said, if you want to make that yours, you know, you can. Wait, get here. Here, I want to see. I think I have that vehicle. Let me see what the name is. Obey Root took out. Yeah, I have that. This is a good vehicle to have. It's basically, your vehicle is basically mine, but mine's like the brand new version. Everybody got their gas? Everybody ready? Alright. Yep, that seems legit. Well, yeah, you don't. Okay, back, you're a little close, just so you know. There you go, that's better. Because, you know, AI, if AI brake checked me, then I gotta brake hard like a motherfucker. And you gotta brake hard like a motherfucker. I'm in first person. I'm in first person right now, so. I like the fact when I do RPs, you guys are like right on my ass, like I'm famous or something. Well, that's how I want it. That's how I want you guys always. Like, yeah, this orange thing I'm about to. I mean, he should turn. So. Yeah, hopefully he turns. Come on, turn. Yes. He turned. He didn't even have to do that. Oh, I'm crossing the line. Alright, there's a stop sign here, guys. Keep your distance. DK, as he rides my ass. You gotta stop now. Or go through it, that works too. I'm basically teaching you the way of RPing right now, you know that, right guys? Well yeah, but I mean, I'm teaching you how you should drive while we do RPs. Alright, I'll slow down so you guys can pull out. Or unless you want to go pull out and behind us, that works too, because I don't think any AI is behind us. Yeah, because it's relaxing, dude. It's the best. Guys going hella slow like usual. I didn't touch you. I don't think I did. I'm going this way so I don't have to deal with AI. I'm still not going to go that fast because I don't know if I hit a bump, I'm fucked. Like, there's a bump here, I know. Somewhere. Okay. Yeah, you guys are smashing it down there. Someone cut something off. Stop sign, stop sign, stop sign. I'm gonna get my car repaired and then we should be good. Oh, AI, you gonna do it? He almost did. That truck might pull. That truck's gonna turn. Sometimes you gotta look at AIs too, because they do use the turn signals. That's just giving you a hint. DK, a little close, DK. Okay, did you turn your headlights or are they going to come on automatically? No, I'm asking them if you turned them on. I kind of fucked up that realistically turning into dirt. I meant to go around, but...
Did you want me to perform?
Feel proven guilty. Nah, I wouldn't do that. That kind of ruins look at some on some vehicles. Hey, if you want, try to get the best brakes you can. I have the best brakes. I'm over here waiting for y'all. I'm gonna make sure I'm gonna put $500 into my on my character. No, 500, you idiot. So that's money I could buy stuff with. Oh, this fuck, you're crazy. Yeah, just withdraw and then withdraw like 500. There's a bank, hey, if you guys want to, there's a bank thing over here for you to do that. You purchase one? Yeah, I'm waiting. Yeah, you got it. You gotta have money in your pocket, you know, you gotta get that gas money. Yeah. $500 is basically a week's worth of money, so that's the one I like. I have that too. I have that white one. I have the one what's his name is in, whoever's green. Troy, who's in the white car?
You need something, huh? When you arrive?
Who's in the white car?
Let me know.
What's that car name again? Yeah, I have the Rakota. That's a nice vehicle. That vehicle's nice because it has so many brake lights. Like, put your brakes on. Whoever's in the white vehicle. Look how many brake lights there is.
I'll get back to work.
You know how to do that, right? Joey, you know how to put your brake lights on, right? might as well too. This is, what time is it? Getting night? Is it getting dark? Yeah, it's about to get dark out. You guys want to drive a little bit at night? Alright. Oh shit, hold on. I gotta unlock my car. Where's that button on the door? Shit, it's so dark. There, you should be able to get in. I unlocked it. Yeah, this vehicle's sexy though. Like, the interior is pretty nice. Alright, I'm gonna unload some of my stuff out. Oh my god. You know what I don't get sometimes? Yeah. I mean, you can, if you're... Well, you can walk under it. It's just your character. You know how you can change the height of your character with, like, when you create one? Yeah. If you had a smaller character, you could. Because I think, my character is, like, 6 foot. Mine's a little taller than your character. Looks like it, kind of. I don't know. Alright, slash me gets my food and close this trunk. Oh, I have my knife and pistol on me. Slash me opens door and puts fruit inside and some in fridge. I locked all my doors, so I shouldn't even be able to get in it. See, let's make sure you lock your doors. Nope, your door's unlocked. There you go, yep, it's locked. Make sure mine's locked. Yep, it's locked. Look at that. Are you guys, come on guys. It's not that hard to get into a... No, okay. Alright, Mr. Rich over here. You better stop showing off and park that car. You did a whole turn. Cutie, you got like the best vehicle for this shit. Well, now you know what the blinkers look like on the Sand King. I'm going to go to my apartment and get some sleep. Alright, so this is going to... Hey, so everybody in real life now, if you want to get something to eat or drink, you can. I gotta take a whiz, so I'll be right back.
Young buck, get that some money. that?
All right, I'm back. I got some Ritz crackers, cause I am a cracker. Oh god. Okay, so you stack. Hey, I'm gonna move this Sand King. If you wanna park your contender, that'd be awesome. No, like next to our cars. I wanna take a picture. I want to take a picture. Yeah, that's sexy, dude. Yeah, so sexy. Those headlights are so sexy on that car. All right, and then DK. Hey, that Jeep over there or whatever. Do you want to move that so DK can park there? Someone move it. No, not that. The one where next to the fucking sports car. Not, UK, don't park there. Park where us. Secrets destroying something. Because, you know, if you get cops, just let me know. All right, I got a first. I'm going to take a picture in first. I'm taking my maps off, so. So this should be a good picture. All right, DK, go in that spot. Hurry up before a notification pops up. Everybody get behind the car. Everybody get behind or in front of the car, depending on where it's facing. Whoever's secret behind your car, I can't see your body if you're gonna be in front of it. Alright, DK, get out and get in front of your car. Turn your vehicles on.
Get on me!
Your headlights don't work? Secret, your headlights don't work, your taillights don't work, or what? Did you put underglow on? Or your headlights aren't on. Oh, there you go. Put your headlights on. Like, you. I think you've turned underglow on by accident. There. Oh. There you go. All right, everybody. All right, everybody, say cheese. DK, you might want to face. You might want. Yeah, I can see it. You might want to face towards me a little bit if you want to be in the camera. DK, there you go. Secret, you're like, nah, that's fine. There you go, sent it. Time is it in game? 2 in the morning? Alright, I'm gonna get some rest. Let me turn my car off. Shit, hold on. Okay. Alright, turned it off. Alright, slash me goes inside and lays on dirty ass, I mean, comfortable ass bed somehow. Everybody got their own apartment? Out my gun somehow. Nothing. You make sure your car's locked, Troy. Everybody's car is locked, right? So no one should be able to get in your car, right? I mean, you can get in it, but if I go up to your doors, I shouldn't be able to get in, right? Yeah, yours are locked. All right, sports car is locked. DK's is locked. No, it's not. It's only 3 in the morning. Alright, I'm going to sleep. So let me go to sleep somehow really quick. Troy, what are you doing? That seems legit. Yeah, they are.
Shine bright like a diamond.
What?
That's funny. I made music on my dad's TV going because I'm like do that.
What?
Yeah, it is. Oh yeah, you move it out the way, cause then you like moved it in the driveway, didn't you? Why is everybody awake? It's not even morning time. It's 3:50. You guys, what the fuck was that? Jesus Christ! Secret. You know how to drive, right? Okay, secret. You're early, dude. You better take those cops off you too. Well, I hear sirens, so. Cutie, you got like the best vehicle to sleep in. You can put a bed in your bed. That's true. Not gonna lie, the front of my car looks so good. Yeah, secret. You can lay down sideways and you know hurt and break your back on your center console. What time do you guys want to leave? At like 5 in the morning? Alright, well, Slash Me wakes up and gets ready for trip. I mean, I might. What do I got? There we go. I got an earpiece, so if you guys need to communicate, just call me. Okay, don't know how that happened. Yeah, it does that sometimes. My controller's probably broken or something. Yeah. Yeah, I'm strapped. You strapped? Yeah, I'm strapped. You strapped. Pull out a rocket launcher out your ass. Yeah, I'm warming my car up now. We just do we have? I mean, we might. Where are we heading to? Polito, right? I know. Well, our main destination is going to be Polito. I have a house down there, so. Yeah, I have a house. I got a bunker. A cutie. Jesus. Just one at a time, I guess. The middle one, oh no, that's the back one, diesel, yeah, so, well, thank God we got a repair shop nearby. Slash me, open gas tank, slash and paid. Oh my God. Jesus fucking Christ, cutie, you scared the hell out of me. Slash me, puts up, back up, and slash me. Whose car? Troy, you better calm the fuck down. You're getting hella close to those gas tanks, man. But still, you got hella close to that gas tank. Who? Jesus Christ. And there's a 24/7 down towards the left. Do you guys want to head towards the gray? Which way do you want to go? Through the path, the like. Yeah, we can go. Yeah, that's like. Here, we'll go to, you know, where the arm wrestling is? Down by that, you know, down to the left. And then go up by Stab City and go take one of those dirt paths. And then head to Great Ocean, and then go to, and then we'll beat up Lido. All right. All right. I'm waiting for so I can get out of here without dying. You know. I mean, we could, yeah. That sunset behind us is nice, though. Hey, remember, keep your distance. All right, I'll pull over up here. I'll pull over and do a quick UE. Oh, yeah, go in front of us. Mm-hmm. We pull over for you, and then you take off. I might have cut that dude off. Alright, Taz in. Alright, Troy, take a left here. I mean, right. I need to get some clothing. Clothing. Why?
What? Bullshit?
Yeah.
What did you get?
Today.
What
happened? We got food. I got paid yesterday. My money. Say what? Because those aren't always the reliable.
Let me know if I can help you.
Okay.
Welcome. How are you doing today? Hi there. Get psyched for the most shopping fun ever. Thanks. Have a nice day. That's a particularly good price. Your wish is my command.
I want to get a hat. I need a hat. Carlton, right?
Have a great day.
Damn, DK, you're like all in my spot too. Yeah, kind of. Your wheels are touching, like, in my spot. It's iFruit app. You have to have a Rockstar. The iFruit. I just told you, iFruit. Like 5 times. I fruit. I in a fruit. Hey, holy shit.
Oh, great.
Damn, he just said, oh, great. Alright, how many donuts should I get? Alright, I'm gonna. Slash me buys 3 sparkled donuts and 3 glazed. Ooh, I need to. Should I? Hey, we gonna. Anyone? Hey, did anyone? Anyone get a grill? Have a grill? Or do we have to go? Or do? You got a grill in your supercar trunk. Okay, I don't know how that fits. You have a whole grill that can grill sausages and stuff in your trunk. Oh damn.
Why don't you go on back to your wussy daddy?
Damn. He just roasted that bitch. Yeah, we'll
got him.
Bro, chill out, dude.
Oh god.
He ain't talking to me, he's talking to people that, like the 8 people that hit him in the fucking, with the car. Now you got cops on you, probably. That's probably an ambulance then. Alright, I'm gonna buy some. Yeah, break the damn window. Over. Well, someone shot a window. Or, I don't know. Alright. Slash me buys 4 packs of chicken noodle. What the fuck? The barrel out of here.
Oh god, I knew you was trouble.
Can't let it slow me down.
Alright, move the barrel out of here. Oh great, now I gotta have to fucking maneuver away from a dead body. And you guys need to learn how to park a little, you know, farther apart, DK. Like, literally, I can't even walk between you and in between my car. I mean, it's kind of easy to park farther. Ah, I'm getting dusted. You got that limo, Tim. I got that light, Tim. I want to see out my back window, not able to see, you know what I mean? I got to see out my back window. Yeah, DK, just run over the damn body. Yep, that works. Too. Yep, that works too. We came hella close to my damn bumper. I know I moved up, but you were like fucking a dick's length apart. I'm gonna move this damn ambulance out the way. Since people don't know how to do that. And there's a door in the road. Yeah, who cares? I'm moving the ammo that's out the road. Hey, that truck knows how to use turn their trailer out. Alright, you guys know where we're going? Alright, hopefully you do. I swear to God. You guys went straight or no? I don't know. I don't have my map on. I went the wrong way. I think there's a, you can turn right up here though. This ain't no race. You can't now, that's double yellow. Yeah, cut that Sand King off. Jesus Christ. What do you mean, where you said you took a right? I don't have my map on, so I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. That's why you guys don't need, that's why you guys don't leave the pack. That's exactly why you don't leave the pack. I'm going this way. I'm driving realistically. See, you know what I mean, Troy? That's why you don't leave us behind. DK, Jesus Christ. I'll get some nuts. I'll get 3 apples and 2 bananas, please. $10? There you go. You have a nice day, sir. That's a fact. Slash me loads stuff in the trunk and closes it.
Yeah, and if you pick up a hooker on the way and it squishes and squishes it all. she's gonna be smelling like citrus.
Wait, the contender hat. Oh shit, I just hit a stun. Look at that. I'm waiting on the contender, because, you know, I actually wait for people, unlike, you know, other people. And they don't hear me, who cares? Right. I'm gonna make sure I got enough pistol ammo in case we go, like, hunting or shit, or target shooting trees and shit. That's how you park right there. Whoever parked their white car like an idiot, good job. You parked it literally. Okay. Skeet!
Just one more line of defense. Want a closer look, huh? All my windows at home covered by 2x4s.
Say what?
All right then.
Okay, whoever's hitting people. Cops for you too, just so you know.
Time to say go. Come on, let's go. Rapido, rapido.
Rapido, rapido. No wonder the medics don't know what they're doing. They fucking speak Spanish. Yeah, I'm getting my vehicle right now. Come on, go for that ambulance, since that ambulance is blocking the road. Not necessary. Jesus Christ, DK. Oh my god. Well, DK is passing on double yellow, so I mean. And you guys are smashing it. Yeah, that's exactly why you need space. That's why I was farther back and nothing happened to me, since I'm really smart and know how to. All your oranges probably fell to the front of the vehicle. Alright, I want you guys to follow me, since it's probably easier that way. Okay. Of course you grab a Lambo, yep. Seems about right. Hopefully you have a trunk to carry all your shit. That's a hoppy Sand King. Well, that works. You have a back seat. Front seats fold back, okay. You're funny, you know that. You don't even have a back seat. How's that make sense? Third row, I'm gonna beat you with a stick, you know that? Dumbass. Yeah, I was about to say, you're smoking a lot of shit, aren't you? You can't even fit anything in there, dude. You can fit an arm, but that's it. You can fit this, and that's it. You can fit a shot-off shotgun. Well, you probably don't want him running you over. Alright, you good? Let's go. No, because it's not realistic. I'm fine. I don't mind being behind AI. Well, he's churning. He's brake checking you, probably. Alright, you can start moving. Where I wanted to go? What do you mean? Yeah, this beach house is in Toledo. This is nice. This is a good cruising speed. Okay, you guys better not pass anyone, because I know for a fact that's illegal. Oh, I forgot. This lane's single. The other one's the only one that changes the two data. Headlights on in the tunnels. Alright, whoever's trying to pass. I see you back there. No, it's Mr. What you call it? I don't know. Okay, slow down in the highway. That worked best. About right. You, whoever's in the red truck, you're riding people's ass. Mm-hmm. I'm just messing with you. Yeah, you guys are doing too much. I'm not that famous. You don't gotta be right behind my ass. Holy shit. I'm not talking to you, cutie. I'm talking about the idiots behind you. Alright, I'm gonna stop here. I'm gonna get something to eat. It's like 12 o'clock, right? No, it's like 8 o'clock. Yeah, that's how you park secret. Definitely. Oh, there is? Hold up. I'm pretty sure I got this one. Oh, no, I haven't. Holy fuck it up. 61 out of 100. Yeah, 61 out of 100 now. Alright. That's good for you. We'll just be here eating. Yeah, hookers, not hookies. Ooh, a video game, nice. Oh, you can't play it though. Okay, same thing. Hey, I use these in real life. Alright, slash me sits at table and orders food. Okay. Well, you're gonna be drunk as fuck and not be able to drive. Hey, Troy, you know you have a gas mask on, right? You might want to take that off. Because I don't know how the fuck you're drinking beer with that on. It's a gas mask, not a breathing mask. Okay. Well, when he passes out, we can just leave him, because, you know. Yeah. I wonder how many drinks he's gonna drink.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Yeah, go ahead and drive around.
Trust me.
I knew it.
That's what he gets.
Fuck you! You got nowhere left to go! Maggot. I'll break your face! I tried to warn you. Give it up!
Go to hell! You got me! Dumb fuck!
What? What did you do? Yeah, okay, and what's wrong?
Son of a bitch.
You know why you got cops on you before? Because I called the cops, and you can get stars for drinking and driving. Yeah, you didn't know that. That's why I called them. You're welcome. So you gonna drink and drive again, TJ? I mean, Troy? Okay, good. DK, you're gonna get cops on you now. Told you.
God damn it.
I don't like what that cop's doing. I dare you to hit again. Hit it again. Keep hitting it. I dare you. Oh, yep, okay, yep. Seems about right. Yeah, same. Oh, my headlight's turned on. Alright, everybody ready? I'm gonna leave before these cop cars get out of hand. I'm gonna head out. Oh my god, there's so much traffic, this is gonna take forever. I'm going for it. Oh, I made it. DK, really, you had to pull out. You know you can take your time, right? You don't have to be with me the whole time. We're going to Toledo. You should know where that is. Like, that's unrealistic. You just pulled out in front of people. Oh my god. What happened? Alright, I'm going to stay here. Oh, there's some cops. Damn. Alright, well, I'm skedaddling now after that. Yeah. Well, I almost hit someone. How old are you? Aww. You live in a zoo. We went forward a little bit. Does someone have cops on them? Oh, I know, it's that glitch that happened, and you don't have cops, but the cops think you have a star. That's how it be sometimes. Oh my god, fucking brake chicken on the corner. Or almost there. Hey, did you hear what I said? I gave, Troy got a star, I called the cops, you know, since Troy was drinking in GTA. And he got a star because of it. We're waiting for you, don't worry. DK. That's exactly why you keep your distance. Do you have a account? You need to make one. Don't honk at me. It's fucking green. It's red, you dumbass. You're gonna freak out traffic and then that shit's gonna go down. It's that simple. You guys need to stop being unrealistic before I leave.
Holy shit.
And come on, give me a green light. Yay. That light's turning red, you better stop. Alright, you guys can park wherever you want. I gotta put my vehicle inside. My garage. You know, I always wondered what it's like to be a girl, be able to stare at your tits. Hey, by the other house. There's like three houses here. Yeah, you have to have the iFruit app. Here, how much money, do you guys have enough money to buy a house down here? It shouldn't be that expensive. Cutie, come here. Do you have one down here? Do you want to buy a house? Do you have enough money? Whoever wants to buy a house, get in my car. I'll show you to one. I don't know, they shouldn't be. Alright, well, I'm gonna go to a house that I know you can buy here, so. I don't remember. It's a nice house, though. Nice turn signal, dude. That's how it be in real life when I've been driving. Like, people take a turn, but they don't use their damn turn signal. Here you go, it's a house for you if you want to buy it. Jesus fucking Christ, DK. God. Well, you can kill him if you want, because that's, you know, you're fucking smashing it into a driveway for some damn reason. So if you want this house, it has an American flag, so I mean, why wouldn't you buy it? Is that a good sales pitch? Alright, there's three houses here. If you don't want this one, there's another one that has, I think, a six-car garage. Oh, then you need money? Oh my god, DK. Yep, do a legal U-turn in the road. Alright, we can have a neighborhood here. Because I think there's another house right here. It's a nice little house, you know. It's not that bad. I mean, hey, cutie, how many houses do you have in the game? Because you can trade places, so you don't have to spend that much. This one is 155,000. I mean, it has a working gate. Like, look at that. And it has the 6-car garage. I could buy both of these. You know, it will help you one day. I'll just say that. If you're doing an RP here. Dang, DK, you do not know how to take a turn. And you almost killed that person. I'm gonna call in my motorcycle that you have and customize it real quick. What is that motorcycle called again? The what?
You're through to your garage, you
VF400.
It's on the way. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Look at that, a working gate. Oh, there it is, all low down there. Yeah, Troy, there's a house right there. You go to license, you press the license plate. It costs 100,000 to make the get one, just so you know. For each one. Yes. Yeah. No, it's free. You just gotta pay for the license plate. After you pay for it, it's free on any car.
Can't go wrong with a little extra under the hood.
We're not your parents. Make it something like a So you're gonna get this house? No, Troy. Why do I have broke ass friends or something? Really don't lie. I am, but I mean, it's up to you, really.
That's the one. Okay. That's the color I have. What the fuck was that?
I'm on the clock. Shit. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you. All right, I'll get back to work.
Oh, you fucking... You suck, you know that? Shooting that gun. Now my car's fucked up with the leak. Mm-hmm. Boy, whoever shot that fucking gun fucked my car up. Piece of shit. Yeah. Go to the custom shop with the vehicle you put it on.